Hello, my name is David Gawley and I'm the BIM Consultancy Director for Pentagon Solutions. In this short video, we're going to demonstrate dashboards in RedEye. For those of you who aren't aware, RedEye is a cloud-based engineering document management system, or EDMS, from our partner Accruent. In my bucket on the left-hand side, you can see there's a number of widgets and you can see my dashboard. When I select my dashboard, this gives me an immediate overview or a snapshot of the quality of my artefacts and data. It also gives all my current tasks, my weekly usage and what I've been doing, current activity, and my favourite artefacts. I could have a look at any pending approvals or workflows that I have to look at at present. So if I click in here, I could see that I've got three pending approvals. I could select one of those approvals or all of the approvals and go through the process to accept that or reject it. If I went into decline, you see it'll bring up an additional dialog box. But we're not going to do this in this case. I'm going to simply deselect that and go back into my dashboard. So the dashboards are dynamic. They give you a link into the current artifacts that are pending approval. And this is what I want to do at this stage. So my metadata is not particularly good. I want to correct this. I want to bring this discipline up to 100%. So you can see I'm only at 87.9%. If I click on discipline, it'll bring up the related documents that I need or artifacts that I need to fix. So I've got three artifacts or a list of artifacts in here. I can select them all at the top and this gives me a collection. So if I go into my collection, we can edit the metadata very easily. So I can go in, update the metadata. So in this particular case, it was discipline that was the problem. So I can change the discipline of all these in one go. All these particular ones happen to be structural and hit assign. I can clear the filter before I end. Click on the X and then go back into my dashboard. And hopefully when I go back into my dashboard, this will be at 100% because I've cleaned up all the disciplines. So you can see here, discipline's now at 100%. Well, that was a very quick overview of how we can use the dashboards in RedEye. Thanks for watching this presentation. For more information, please contact Pentagon Solutions or follow us on social media.